Hey everyone, it's that time again. It's Hitman, and we've got another elusive target. And it's the pharmacist, and this one's live for 7 days, at least when it came out. So at the time of recording, I've got 5 days left to do this. Hopefully by the time I put this up, there should still be a couple of days left. So if you've got Hitman, hopefully you should still be able to check this one out. As usually they're just over a weekend, but they put this one on longer. So give a few more people a bit more of a chance to actually have a go at one. I should also say there's actually a companion app as well for iOS and Android, which I think has just been released, like recently, within the last few days or so. And that will also tell you when there's elusive targets. So if you're having trouble catching elusive targets, maybe check out the app if you've got Android or iOS. Okay, right. So here we are, pharmacist. Let's check out the briefing and then we'll get right into it.
Good evening, 47. Your target is Neela Torvik, brilliant pharmaceutical scientist and CEO of Torvik Research. Her company is a major provider of low-cost generic drugs to the developing world. However, this philanthropic project is cover for large-scale human tests in the Third World. She will be attending the Iago auction in Paris as a personally invited guest of Dalia Margolis. It is possible that she has been warned of a potential assassination attempt, so you should expect her to be highly suspicious. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
All right then, so we're gonna take out this wonderful person here, and we've got one shot at it. So let's try and do this right. It looks like we're in Paris again, which is not half bad actually, because I actually got a pretty good idea of the Paris layout. So let's see, we're in a tuxedo. Sure, let's just stay there, shall we? And what we're gonna do for the smuggled item? Let's see. I don't know, man. What we're gonna need? I mean, I'm pretty easy either way. I don't know if any of these things are gonna be useful, but I guess we could take them. We got lethal poison, scissor poison. We got a lot of things unlocked. I don't know. I kind of just want to go rubber duck, maybe. It's an explosive, but no one knows it knows it's an explosive, so it's kind of nice and stealthy that way. Kind of useful. Coin and fiber wire seem pretty good to me, although I don't know if we're going to use the fiber wire this time around. Let's see, I should probably stick that, or maybe go for the lockpick. We can kill people without fiber wire. Let's go for a lockpick, that's always useful. That's a good point. We've got a selection of starting areas. Trying to think, it looked like Ashley. If this person is going to be a guest of Margolis, I wonder if she'll be more, you know, up with the auction. I have watched a little bit to do with this, this elusive target. So this is not, I'm not going in completely cold here, but you know what? I think I want to go up there, because I think I remember seeing her up there. Let's check that out. Let's see what we got. All right, here we go. I do like the Paris map, although they definitely are using it quite a lot. But I know, I suppose you got to get some mileage out the levels you make. But it is a good map, and I will say at least with this map, I know it pretty well. So I've got quite a decent chance of getting it. I mean, to be fair, we got the last one as well, which was the hackers. Arrived, 47. At least she stands out as well, because she's wearing that light white suit. See where she turns up. She's probably going to be downstairs and then coming up here, actually, isn't she? So let's see if we can see her down here. As always, Diana there being super helpful. This is the thing though, I mean, she's here, but she's not going to show up in the Hitman vision, of course, because I keep on doing that. Keep on trying to see her where she is. Of course, that's not going to work. Oh man, that's a good point, actually. I just thought about our disguise. Are we... I don't know, I guess we're supposed to be up there, aren't we?
Huh. I'm gonna have to ask you to make up your mind, sir. You wanna go in or you wanna leave?
Jeez, thanks. The NPC dialogue is just fantastic. Now, I would imagine she would come up here somewhere. So, a helmet over there.
You cannot enter these premises. Please stop right there.
Oh, sir. Yeah, okay, so that doesn't mean... That doesn't mean we can go everywhere, does it? Okay.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop, sir.
Okay. Right, we can't do that. Alright, let's go get a disguise.
Oh.
I kinda didn't think about that. It's been a while since I played this. Honestly. Kinda been on the Deus Ex train. So I'm a little rusty. Is that a coin? We're gonna pick up the coin. Alright. We're just gonna hide here. I can't believe we've got a fan trespassing already. Yeah, we're just hiding here till he goes away, and we'll go get helmet. Right, who's coming for us? Is this a? Oh, it's the security guard. Oh, great. But they don't look in here, do they? So we should still be okay. I'm just gonna hang out here for a bit. There they go. Just got this one to go, and then there's just one more there, I think. Oh yeah, there's helmet. Okay, well, we'll just take him out in a sec. Just wait for the security guard to get out of the way. There's helmet. There's our security guard. You need to leave. You need to stay. Alright, there they go. He's walking that way. I just need the other guy to walk that way. Please. That would be great. Oh, okay. He's walking this way. Well, as long as you walk past me, I haven't got the problem. Oh, I don't know why the vaulting. I had such a problem getting on the vaulting now. I'm such a problem with the vaulting there.
Oh, you're watching the live feed.
Right, he's there. I just need this guy to move.
Actually, I'm
got myself into a bit of a pickle here. There he goes. He's moving. Alright. He's good. Yeah, let's creep around a bit more. Let's disguise ourselves as him. And yeah, we'll track him over here. We'll track him out of the way a bit. Let's get him well over here. I don't want to dump him because I don't want to kill him. I'm going to try and do this as soon as I've got a little bit of a better idea of what's going on in this one. Then I'm going to try and be as clean as possible. There we go, we can pretty much do what we want now. Fantastic. Should we bother? Nah, we won't bother calling her. Let's just get back up there and see what's going on. See if we can find our pharmacist friend.
A quick selfie with me?
We're good.
Nope.
Fantastic. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh my god, I love this game. Fantastic. Okay, yes, we'll go over here. Oh man, that's just fantastic. Okay, okay, we can't go in there. Sorry. Can I go in here? We can go in here. Excellent. I'm gonna pick that up. Thanks. Gonna have your screwdriver. You are not the girl in the white suit. There's no one here. You're that guy who we'd normally knock out. There she is. Oh my god. Oh my god. She's right here. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm just Talmud Kruger, so I don't have anything to worry about. Neither does she, and neither do these guys. We're all just. Oh, fuck. Okay. All they did was pick up a weapon. She is very suspicious. And they are very good bodyguards. Alright, can we just hang here or... No, okay, no, we should get out of it. Can we go down any further? Okay, we gotta get out of it. Okay, we really can't go very far there, can we? Alright. Let's get in here. We need a new disguise. Which should be in here. And we need... What else do we need? Oh, okay. That's good enough for me. Do I have anything that will knock him out? I don't really want to kill him, but... Things are also getting a little bit interesting. So, oh, you know what? I'm just gonna subdue him. We're gonna take his security guard outfit. There we go. Now we need to drag him, and we'll put him over there. There we go. All right, so this is gonna make things a little bit more difficult. I wonder if we can become the Sheik. That's another good disguise. So that's a fire poker. Right, so lesson learned. Don't pick up weapons near security guards and overly cautious pharmacists. yeah, let's leave them there. They can just stay there. Right, I'm not going to be able to go up there, am I? Because I'm not in the right disguise. Alright. I need to find a better disguise. I mean, this will do for now, but I really need one of those real disguises. Is it worth becoming him? Can he go anywhere that I can't? Except these guys. Let's see. Can we go?
Buddy, I can't let you through here, even if you are
secure. We can't.
Sorry.
Okay. Let's go knock out this guy. And see if we can... See if we can get up there as him. Anywhere to hide bodies here? Oh, probably should get away from that door. I don't know, I should have thought to close it, maybe. Oh, there's somewhere we can hide a body. Excellent. Okay, he's gone past her. Alright, I'm auction staff. Now I should be able to go. I'll probably have to get Frisk, so I'll just drop the gun. Let's pick that up just in case, because we can stash that. There we go. And to be honest, I'm not going to use my gun anyway, so... Yeah, drop it here. Let's drop it here. Detective Jim Frisk. Yeah, we're going to have to drop that. Let's see what else gets detected during a frisk. There's a letter opener. A letter opener is a... Okay. I mean, it really is, but at the same time, sometimes you need letter openers, you know. Okay, we should be good. Alright, let's see if we can get buzzed past these guys now. What do you think, guys?
I'm gonna have to search you.
Alright, there we go.
This will be over in no time.
The old T-pose.
Thank you, please proceed.
Alright, that's the field effect there. Alright, where's our target then? Where is she now? There she is. Okay. Hey, I'm just going over here. Get back to waiting tables, boy. That's great. Oh, I'm going to kill you in your sleep. Okay. Right. I probably shouldn't be sneaking here. This is going to look dangerous. I wonder if I could... Oh, no. She's not going to fall for a coin, is she? She's already super suspicious. Let's see where she goes. Let's see if we can find... It's not going to be a secluded spot, let's be honest, but at least there'll be like a room or something which we might be able to go in. Would it be worth maybe killing those guys too?
Is someone ordering a gazpacho or something?
Goddamn NPC dialogue, this is so good. Blend in as a waiter. Yeah, blend in as a waiter. There we go.
Miss Brent,
where did she go? Oh, there she is. I wonder where she went then.
We just need another 5 minutes, okay, and then you can come back, but not right now, okay?
Why is she surprised to see me? All the digital stop waiting tables. Oh, there she goes. So she's walking there, she's walking over here. She's wearing white after Labor Day. It's not good.
Ms. Martinez, I hear our last deal paid off.
My employers are very pleased. Because of your...
I wonder if she drinks anything. Maybe I could find out if she drinks something. I would have to go find some poison. But that's a thing. It's very dark in here. Let's see if we can see what she's doing. She's on her phone. We've got that exploding phone as well, but I don't know how we can get that to her. Oh dear.
And by the way, Rico Delgado asks you to marry him.
Is he the nice one or the psychotic one?
You mean there are two types of men?
Well, tell him I'll think about it.
Alright, there she goes. So far, she's come into this room, she's gone into that other room, and then she's gone outside.
So are you like the Mater D?
Maybe that. I think I'm getting the rooms confused. I think that was the one room that we were in. So there she is. Let's keep an eye on her. Does she drink at all? She sort of turned around a bit. It doesn't look like she's drinking there.
Looking sharp today.
Oh. You too, ma'am.
Yeah, whatever. Go wait at table or something.
We're all just shuffling around here, guys. Come on. Yeah, this is the thing. Okay. She doesn't drink anything. She doesn't.
Hey, she
could really do with a gas grenade. That's kind of a Deus Ex thing, but could really do with a gas grenade. That would sort this right out. All right. I don't know what else to do here. So I think a screwdriver in the face would do it, but. What I don't want to get is killed by those guys, so...
Well done, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Okay. Alright. No, she's dead. I just need to get out of it. For some reason, they haven't seen us either, which is really good. That's really good. I'm kind of surprised about that, I'll be honest with you, but you know, let's continue to attempt to get out of here. I'm probably going the wrong way. Let's go this way. Jump to ledge. Oh god, this is not good. I do need to get out of here, but I also don't want to get killed on my way out. Because that's, to be honest with you, I've had no problem killing the target. It's just been getting out occasionally. It's been a bit of an issue, as you can imagine. Hopefully we can stay stealthy up here. Although personally, I think if I was walking down that, I would notice a man edging along the side of a building like this. I mean, let's see, what am I? I'm a waiter. Am I going to have any trouble getting in that helicopter, maybe? I probably am. Might just have to be run for it. Well, I'm pretty pleased with that, considering, especially seeing as I haven't played this in quite a while. At this point, I keep on meaning to go back to it. And took a bit of a break to do Deus Ex, basically. But yeah, looks like right, I'm gonna leg it. There we go. Whew. Yeah, we're definitely gonna come back to this and do some more of the achievements and stuff, I think, in the other missions. And I hope they start using some of the other maps for the elusive targets, to be honest with you, as well, because as much as I like Paris and Sapienza, they're both fantastic. I was hoping they might use Marrakesh for one or two more as well. And there's, of course, the new ones coming out too. USA and, well, we just had Thailand as well, didn't we? Yeah. Anyway, God, this game's really, really good. I expected that to go on for much longer, but hey, there we go. That was not so bad. Kind of seems maybe a little bit too easy, that one, but hey, there we go. So yeah, it's running for another couple of days. Hopefully by the time this actually gets up on YouTube, there'll still be a few days left, I would think there would be. So yeah, if you haven't already checked it out, check it out, man. It's Hitman. Just this year's Hitman. Really, really great game. All right, well, thanks very much for watching, guys. Appreciate it, as always, and I will see you again next time.